Have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
Welcome to this week's Cowboy Alley News. I'm Morgan.
And I'm Benny. On this week's show, we have an ASB update, sports highlights, and a few other surprises.
But first, here's what's happening for Friday, October 27th, 2023.
Head over to Flaca's November 2nd between 3 p.m. and 7 p.m. for some delicious and authentic tamales, salsa, chips, and guac, and support the LHS PTSA.
The speech and debate team meets today, Friday, October 27th, after school from 3:45 to 5:15 p.m. in room 410, Mr. Cabasino's room. New members are always welcome.
Seniors, the next four-year college application help workshop is this Tuesday, October 31st, during lunch. If you have questions about your applications, sign up to attend a workshop. Check your school email. Come to the Career Center or see your counselor for more details.
Come to Hazy Barbecue on November 1st to support and raise money for your junior class.
Welcome back to ASB Minute.
My name is Sydney Goodwin.
My name is Juliette Salgado.
And these are your announcements for the week. The LHS Fall Fest is on Friday, October 7th from 6:30 to 9:30. There will be movies, food, and games. And it's open to all ages, and so make sure to have your families come by.
There's a junior fundraiser at the Despo Livermore location on November 1st.
We're handing out free shirts at the LHS versus JHS rival game next Friday. Make sure to be there early to get your shirts.
There's a Spirit Week and Rival Rally next week for our game against Granada. Here's the Spirit Week for next week.
Monday is Senior Citizens versus Baby.
Tuesday is Halloween costumes.
Wednesday, we do not have school.
Thursday, it's Barbie versus Ken.
And Friday, make sure to deck out in green and gold. The junior prom date is March 30th, 2024 at the Corinthian. Save the date because it's not getting changed this time.
One, two, three.
Thanks for watching. See you next time on ASB Minute.
Finally, we're opening up the...
First person shooter mode, we turning your song to a funeral. To the just say they don't office, you better be talking about working in cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the code. Lot of debating my numero, not the three, not the two, I'm the UNO. Yeah. Numero UNO, me and Drizzy, the like the Super Bowl, man, it then it big as the...
Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing that they did in the studio. Usually send they verses back to me and they be terrible, just like a two-year-old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the GOAT. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? It's just you and Cole. Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the what?
Thank you for tuning in to Cowboy Alley News.
Remember, today is a great day to be a cowboy.
Have a great weekend!